let's control A all of them to select all of them to transform it a little bit. Okay. Now, I want to put a square behind. I want to send it back to see the shapes. What am I doing now? Okay, I choose the arrow, select and transform objects. Okay, this button. And I am going over here to lower selection the button. This button is what is going to send back the square, and I will see the shapes. You see, lower selection the button. Perfect. Now you can move it around where you like to have it. Let's write some text over here. I want to write a white text. You see the cursor lights and okay. Look, I will write the name of my channel. I will control A all of it and color it white with the button select and transform objects here. I will shape it a little bit. Okay, Manga Art Vision is my channel on YouTube. Okay, the shape is fantastic. I want to save it, to export it as PNG. I'm going here on File menu, Export PNG Image. Here, you see Drawing. I check Drawing. Export as.